reading mode in Chrome browser presents web pages in a simplified format, removing non-essential content. With reading mode, users can enjoy a simplified and customizable view of the content they want to read. Reading mode is available on ChromeOS, MacOS, Windows, and Linux. To use reading mode, open Chrome and go to a web page you would like to browse. Then, right-click on the page to open the context menu and arrow down to Open in Reading Mode. Alternatively, you can navigate to the Chrome menu by selecting the three-dot menu in the top right corner of your screen, then clicking on More Tools and selecting Reading Mode. For a more personalized reading mode experience, you can customize font styles, text size, color themes, line height, and letter spacing to meet your preferences. You can also adjust the side panel width so that reading mode can take up half or more of your screen. If you would like to keep the original web page presentation aligned with the simplified reading mode version, highlight any text and the other panel will scroll to your place on the corresponding page. Reading mode is available in all languages that the Chrome browser supports, including French, German, Spanish, Japanese, Portuguese, Dutch, Korean, Italian, and many others. Now you know how to enable, customize, and use reading mode to meet your specific needs. If you have any questions regarding reading mode, contact the Google Disability Team at g.co/disabilitysupport.